So firstly, after the client had chosen our style of door, which was our Milan, we have over 50 styles to choose from. She then opted for a corner wardrobe. So then we got on making all the internal carcasses using our Festool Conturo for the corners. We then set out adjustable shelving. We then made templates for all the smaller intricate parts so they can get through our edge banding machine. And then edge banded all the externals prior to spray painting, as we do on all of our fitted furniture. We then got onto making the cornices and getting it all built up. So it's a tall wardrobe, and being for a newborn, we have done adjustable shelving throughout. We then got into the spray booth and sprayed all up, and then it's time for fitting. And that's a complete wardrobe, a happy customer, and looking great in the room.